what's your... And there's just multiple signs.
I woke up this morning thinking everything was gravy too, like, what up? I have fucking no idea how to go like that. And it's just, ugh.
My bad, dude. I don't know what you want me to fucking do.
Oh, again and again and again and again. My bad.
It's definitely not as bad as it was.
I don't care. I'm not on a sliding scale of like acceptable and not acceptable, or like once in a while or all the time.
So let niggas know if you gonna shit on that, but that's what it is. That's what you said. You're not happy with life.
If MGK, if you see this, you're my hero. I've been bullied, I've been shouted out, I've been every time. But you're the guy who really makes the difference between death and life.
No, you don't even understand, like, literally, there's Tupac and you for me. Dude, that is it. I don't even care. I know you say, like, I don't like the fucking following, I don't like the pictures, I don't like the fame. You don't understand what you're doing.
Speedway, listen.
I was bullied, and then like my brother heard his songs, and it was like, so you gotta help my family understand what I've been through. So, it's just really.
So you want to give up and quit? Shit on everybody? Shit on me? Shit on my life?
Especially when you know how upset it made me. As soon as you said that, I'm like, yo, I'm cool. Like, I don't want to go to Vegas. I'm cool.
Dude, I'm saying, yo, I apologize, man. Like,
it doesn't matter. Apologies don't fucking matter.
From the bottom of the ash I rose. Yeah. To the top I go, I'm from this cold, but I don't need this cold. No. Keep my sleeves rolled, got my city's area cold on my shoulder. 216 forever in my soul. Swear to God, every single night it gets colder. Yeah. No heat, so we all around that stove like fuck this bullshit. Petty ass hustling, couldn't even sell one zone. Slim still working at the store, and the only time we ever get to eat is when he brings some home. Every day's dark here, praying for a rainbow to lead us to that pot of gold. And exchange those nights on a concrete floor for a bottle of rose and pop that bitch up like we supposed to. Supposed to. Never give a fuck if we went gold. I just wanna be able to say that I made. Cause real EST motherfuckers don't fold. Real EST motherfuckers don't break up. Real family grows old. Real EST motherfuckers representing for the city where they came, even when they gone. And fuck this throne. Ain't no kings, no pretty princess, ain't no queens. No fairy tale endings on the east side. Just these broken bones and these screams. Broken bones underneath these jeans. Broken bricks cover up my streets. Things outside trying to get they fixed. Well, my firstborn here trying to get sleep. Motherfuck this rap shit. Try burying in your boy 6 feet. Let me show you about real. Try telling me that you can make it up out of the city. $26 the most I meal. Face inside of the double XL. Try coming back to the east side still. Bitch, I did, and it's still the kid. Label the bad boy before this deal. What up, Slim, Dub, Splo, Dre, Swerve, Ash, my boy BK. And everybody from the beginning that bled with me, knowing I would be here one day. So as I roll through all the hoods that raised me, looking at the house of pain, I'ma run away from the ones that pay me, hoping I'll stay the same.
Can't you say that?